My name is Ed McCauley. I work for Wohlsen Construction. I'm the IT director. I joined Wohlsen in 2013 and I came on board as a network administrator. And we found that there were all these opportunities where there was software that was underutilized. Bluebeam was a perfect example. I learned that there were a couple of project assistants that were spending 8 to 12 hours splitting apart PDFs. And I had just sat through a Bluebeam training and I learned about AutoMark. Sat down with those ladies and we walked through it and got it done in, I think, 25 minutes. And I just remember sitting there and looking at those two and they were just kind of like, where has this been my entire life? This has been the last 20 years of my life or whatever. We really worked on awareness. Storytelling was a big part of that. So grabbing onto those success stories that we had and kind of packaging them and sharing them with everybody. We're starting to see that tilt where I would say probably the last 10 to 15 projects, our project teams are calling us up, inviting us to project kickoff meetings, and we're actually sitting down and going through a technology execution plan. So it's not just a BIM execution plan, now we're actually talking about how will Bluebeam Studio be used. So the way I looked at it, the way our team and our leadership at Wohlsen looked at it was, let's build great user experiences with the tools that we have.